All right, welcome back, everybody. This is our second performance of our Thursday projects. Today, we are going to have Jeremia Gardiner. He is our resident Chet Baker at the SMV. An amazing bass in his ensembles, and just a reliable musician and great, great friend. All right, please welcome Jeremia Gardiner.
The crimson blue of the world. quite a fantastic morning so far.
Yeah.
I am now.
Thank you.
Real.
it's pretty, it's unbelievable being here at this moment. It's just, I have no words. The amount of opportunity you have at this school is just, there's no words to describe it. It's just unbelievable. Just like to thank everyone that's been with me at my side, the wonderful instructors, everyone has been so supportive. And to say that I would be here now is, I can't believe it. So I thank you. We're about to have some fun with Charlie Parker. This is Mooch the Moose.
Wait.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, I know, like, really? It's called that?
Swap the two.
Yeah, swap the two. Yeah.
One, two, three. I've saved a rather special one for last, and well, I've learned a lot. It's by an artist I've never heard of until this year. Her name is Casey McGrays. She's a country singer from Texas, and well, she's won a Grammy for her award-winning album titled Golden Hour, and it features this song I'm about to share with you. It's called Rainbow. Rainbow serves
message to people that are in the midst of darkness or just have a weight on their shoulders. It serves as a message of hope. I've been told many times that we sing for many reasons, and I believe one reason we sing is to heal or to feel healed. So I hope you enjoy. This is Casey McGraves, Rainbow.
You're stuck out in the same old story.